That little escape attempt could have gone better.
Okay, here's the situation. I've done some deep database crunching and figured out that Murray is doing time in cell block D. Getting him out is going to be tough. As you know, he's not very light on his feet. First, we'll need to get Murray into an isolation cell away from the other inmates. Second, I'll need you to get a sample of the Contessa's encryption algorithm. Don't worry, I'll explain later. Third, you'll need to pickpocket a few keys from the Contessa, but watch out for her pack of bodyguards. And fourth, you'll have to deactivate her giant attack robot. No, really, Sly, I'm serious. The Contessa has a giant attack robot. It just looks like a water tower. Now, once you've pulled off all these jobs, we'll be ready to make a play for the big guy.
I have to take start myself. Static. Party started again.
order to get Murray out, we'll need him to get thrown into solitary confinement. That pipe will lead you to a cell block. Try to locate him and relate the plan. After that, it's all up to Murray.
All right, I'm headed inside. Hey, Murray!
Huh? Sly? Where are you?
Over here, in the back wall.
Sly! Oh, I'm so glad to see you! They've been forcing me to eat meals covered in spice! And I'm feeling kind of strange! You gotta get me out of here!
No problem. Bentley seems to have found a weakness in the solitary confinement cell. If you can get in a big enough fight, the guards will throw you in there. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience.
Well, if you say so, I suppose a powerful force like the Murray could take down 50 foes, if I had to.
Excellent. You beat the snot out of 50 of those guys, and Bentley and I will take care of the rest.
Incarcerating suckers! Is that antisocial enough for ya? Or what? You gonna throw me in solitary?